Clint Eastwood is a fugitive hunter, and he's full of surprises and disguises in Pink Cadillac.
Nice ride, cowboy.
Pick you up at 6 o'clock in a long black limousine, Batesy baby.
Oh, he's good. There's no question about that. He's so good, he's got to die.
The Birthright gang has a score to settle, and they'll stop at nothing. But Bernadette Peters is Clint's biggest trouble, and he's hot on her tail. Once he finds her, he's in for the ride of his life.
I got a warrant for that woman. Obviously a hardened criminal. I can tell by the Cupid bow lips. This is so wrong.
Oh, this is, Grade A U.S. government green.
Give me a break.
Too much raw dude for you, huh, babe? Well, I can dig it. If my life were a movie, there'd be a sign on it saying, caution, some scenes too intense for younger viewers.
Yeah! Yeah! It's a contact sport!
Clint Eastwood, Bernadette Peters, a wild pair on a fast ride.
The rum.
Didn't anyone ever tell you you shouldn't mess with a man's vehicles?
Pink Cadillac,